Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Euricka, the R&B Diva. Y'all already know I have a party at Red Velvet tonight. Ghetto Twinz, Cheeky Black. We got Kilo. We got Big Chew and the Game Over Boys. We got my boy Chopper and many, many more people coming out. And I'm on my way in the limo to see all the folks that came out. Oops, somebody called me. It's Kilo. Hey, what's up, Kilo? We in the limo. We got the camera on us. What you want? Yeah. All right. But we gonna call you back. Okay, peace. That's how we do it at Ballers and Divas. But we got the red carpet event happening tonight. Ballers and Divas birthday bash for Euricka, the R&B Diva. Make sure y'all check out the footage. We gonna do all live footage. Make sure we give y'all what y'all want to see. If you didn't make it out to the party, if not, if you're there, you'll be on the camera, you know, on the footage. So Jasper Harris does not know that I'm in the limo. We're going to bring him in the limo. He just got dropped off at the club in the limo. We picked him up in a limo. This is my number one fan. This will be his first time meeting me, and I'm ready to surprise him. So let's see. Thank you for coming out.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all for having me. Thanks to all the fans for voting for me for being number one fan.
Yeah, that's what's up. You know, that I really appreciated you supporting me and, you know, putting up all those videos and just letting me know how much you appreciate the music. I just wanted to personally thank you by giving you the limo ride and, you know, the Gucci men's wallet and all of the stuff that you're going to get tonight. And just to be in the VIP section and partying with us tonight. So I hope you enjoy.
Yeah, and like I said before, like the videos I put up, it was from my heart. And like I said, like since 16 on up, I listened to your music and it got me through hard times. Like, and it helped me do my career thing. A hip hop dancer, a poet, a promoter. I do music also, and I do films. So just to be in your presence and to, just want to tell you thank you for
Thank you. Thank you, sweetheart. And I'm glad you got a chance to spend that time with me. So let's go out there and just have a good time.
All right.
Come on.
Scott, how you doing, sweetheart?
All right.
Doing this party for me, this is Scott, the club owner of Red Velvet. He always supports me with anything I do, and Scott gave this big party for me for my birthday. So big ups to Scott and Club Red Velvet. Anytime y'all want to do a party, 3714 West Bank Expressway, y'all gotta holler at my boy Scotty. What you got to say, Scott?
All I gotta say is I can't wait till we get inside and party, because it's all good. Euricka, my girl, been on a way back. We go way, way back, way back. I'm telling you, this is 100 right here. 100.
That's what's up.
We're going to get Paul. Let's go get wasted.